Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock factory reset protection FRP lock in ASUS ZenFone 3 which is running Android 7.0 version. And this solution is also working in other ASUS ZenFone devices which have Android 7.0 and 7.1.1 version. You can also ask me in comment section on which devices this solution is going to work. My friend, if you like this video, please hit like icon and do not forget to share to your friend. So first of all, I am going to show you this device is locked by FRP lock. So I have connected Wi-Fi connection and it is checking the connectivity and it will show you that this device is locked. And it is asking Gmail account, you can see here. So let's start the solution. Before starting the solution, my friend, you have to subscribe my channel, press subscribe button and do not forget to press bell icon to get latest update notifications. So first of all, I am going to download firmware file and Orin tool from pangu.in. You can search it on Google and you can also open the site directly. So I have searched ASUS FRP pangu.in. So I am going to open first link. Here we have to search our model number. This is my model number and this is flash tool, driver and firmware. So I am showing you only one file. How to download this? Click on download button. Click and again. So this is the process of downloading three files. Actually we have already downloaded three files. So I am showing you how to install this. So first of all, we have to install driver. This is my driver. Click OK. Yes. Again OK. Click next. So this is driver. We have to install driver before the flashing process, because until unless we will not install driver, so it will not detect the device in the download mode. So this is finished and I am going to extract the flash tool also. So this is flash tool and I have already installed, that's why it didn't take time. So we have to search it start menu. So this is my flash tool. So I have opened flash tool. It is taking time. So you can see this is my flash tool to flash ASUS ZenFone files. So first of all, we have to go log. So I want to save log, that's why I have selected path at the same folder, because if it will throw error, so I can read from here. So here we have to select a model number. Our model number is ZE552KL and I want to wipe data to remove log. And we have to select firmware file from here. So this is my firmware file. Now we have to connect our device into download mode. So first of all, we have to turn our device off completely. Now press power button and volume up together for 5 seconds. Now my device has been booted in fastboot mode. Now we have to connect a USB cable. I am using type C. And you can see my device has been connected in flash mode. So I am going to start flashing. Press start button. Now it is asking, do you want to update? So I have agreed. Now it takes time to flush, approximately 20 minutes or 30 minutes it will take to complete the process. That's why I have fast forward this clip to save some time. In my process, it takes around 30 minutes to complete this flashing process. During the flashing process, please do not remove your data cable or do not remove your battery. In that condition, your device can be in soft brick condition, and if you removed data cable or battery unexpectedly, then you have to follow the process from the beginning. In case you have used wrong firmware file during the flashing process, then I am suggesting you please check the firmware file and version before starting flashing, because if you have used wrong firmware, then your device will be in soft brick condition, which is harder to restore. After scripting, our device will reboot. Now our device has been rebooted and it will start automatically, and it will install some required file, which is take less time. So please do not remove your USB cable until unless the flash tool give you message that successfully flashed your device. I have fast forward this video because it takes time to install firmware file into device. Now you can see my flashing has been end and it has given me message successfully flashed. And now you can disconnect your device because we have got that message. Now my device is on and I am completing this setup. We didn't unlock our device till now because we have only downgrade our Android version 7.0 to 6.0.1. You can see my device is still locked. So to unlock this device is very easy right now. So first of all, you have to find share option, click on share button. You can also write something and select text and it will also show you a share option. If it is not showing, then it can be found here. So select Gmail, skip, and now click on this link. It will open some basic instruction of Gmail. Now select privacy policy and select Buffin. This is a browser of Chinese. Now you can open pangu.in from here, and we are going to download some required tool which will help us to unlock our device. You can see I have opened pangu.in and I am going to download Google Account Manager for 6.0.1. This is now find download link. This must be here. Click on download button. Select device, because we want to download this application into our device. So that's why I have selected device. Now I am going to download another tool, which is Quick Shortcut Maker, and I can also use Pangu tool to bypass my Android mobile. So download this tool. Click on download button. Now my select device. Now my both application has been downloaded. We can find it in download folder. Here install account manager first. Enable unknown sources. Okay. Click back and install Google Account Manager. We have to install Google Account Manager because sometime the Quick Shortcut Maker gives an error in type an email and password. So I have installed Quick Shortcut Maker and I am going to search here Google Account Manager. Open it and search here type email and password. Here is it. So open this and click on try button. Now on the top we have to click three dot menu and browser sign in. Now you can enter any Gmail account here. You must have password also. Click next, enter password. and it is entering my new account in my device. So it has taken. Now I am going to reboot my device. I have fast forward this video, so click next. Again, no need to connect Wi-Fi connection because we have already unlocked our device. Click agree, no thanks. Next, skip anywhere. Next button. Again, you can see my email ID is entered here. Click next and done. Now we have unlocked our device successfully. You can see I am going to skip more option here. Click next and do not uncheck this application. I don't want to download this. Click finish. As you see that we have first of all downgraded our device from 7.0 to 6.0.1 and we have unlocked. You can see my device model number and Android version here. Go to setting and about. You can see my Android version is 6.0.1. And finally, thank you for watching this video and share it to your friend. And if you like this video, please hit like icon. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.